Asteroid 2023 BU will actually pass closer to Earth than most asteroids ever this week. The asteroid is currently the size of a box truck, and if it were to enter Earth's atmosphere, it would likely burn up and disintegrate, so it causes pretty much no real threat to the planet whatsoever. But this asteroid was only discovered just a few days ago, and also will be about 2,200 miles above the Earth's surface, which is well within the orbit of geosatellites.